Hello, I'm Sky, and my mom and teachers always said I was special. And today, I feel like making other people feel special. So today, I'm going to compliment strangers challenge. And so today, I'll see how that goes. The first compliment I'm going to give is to you. You look great today.
I decided to go to my local grocery store to find the first person to make feel special. Finding someone proved to be a little bit more difficult than I realized, because even though you're complimenting strangers, it's still a little stressful. So I practiced a little bit. I talked to myself in front of the drinks and pretended they were a large audience. I wandered around the store for a little bit, and then I ran into a very wonderful guy named...
Chris, I just wanted to say your tattoos are awesome.
Thank you.
I can tell they mean a lot and they fit your vibe and the way you're dressed. I know you're very passionate about what you do. And
yeah, I try.
Yeah.
It's a hard industry.
I bet, yeah. I just wanted to say they look really good.
Thank you. I actually really needed this today. So, thank you, my man.
Thank you.
You have a good one.
You too. While I didn't manage to compliment as many people as I hoped to today, I did manage to make at least Chris. I have a lot more social anxiety than I realized, and this is a lot more to overcome. One other person I tried to compliment did not end up being very reciprocal and asked me not to record. So I deleted that footage. I tried to make people special, and I'll definitely try to do this challenge again. In the meantime, compliments are nice, and so give someone a compliment today if you haven't already. And if you want that somebody to be me, you can leave one in the comments below. Thank you very much, and I'll see you very soon.